deep inside the Lions 22. And they release him by the Lions. So quickly taken by Hougaard. He's very dangerous. A sliding tackle by Whiteley. Hougaard puts it out. And now Krishna. Van Velze in there. But it's Hougaard gets hands on the ball. And Pereira's lost it forward. Lefranci now. Roland Murray boots it away. The chase will come from Bishop. Jaka van der Westhuizen has some work to do here. And takes the safety route. And the Lions have won a huge amount of ground.
Well, that's great experience, I must say, from Jaka van der Westhuizen. And look at this, was a tackle. Sure, feet out. It looked a lot worse than it was. Whiteley seems to have recovered. Hougaard was strong in the tackle, but processed the ball quickly. But yeah.